Hi, I'm Kylie of Kylie M Interiors, online paint color expert and e-design consultant. Today we're going to look at Sherwin Williams Extra White, and I have something to tell you. It's not extra white at all. So, every paint color has an LRV number. This is light reflectance value, and it tells you how light or dark it is on a scale of 0, which is black, to 100, which is white. This guy's sitting at 86, so this means it's a slightly softer white. It's still going to give you a white look, but for me, the more legit whites start at about 90. So this guy's a bit softer, and with that softness comes, it's almost like a slightly gray cast. A little bit cool, a little bit gray blue. So if you have north facing light, extra white will look cooler for sure. If you have south facing light or afternoon western light, it will get a bit more warmth to it without looking creamy. Now, the best way to pick a paint color is with comparison, especially with whites. You don't just want to compare it to a poster board or paper, because those are generally cool whites and they can really overexpose the undertones. You want to compare the white you're looking at to other whites that you could also consider. So let's take a look at a few. First, I want to show you a brighter white. So if you thought extra white was like extra white, you just haven't seen high reflective white yet. This is one of the whitest whites on the market. And hopefully that can show you the shift between an LRV of 93 and that one softer with that little bit of a grayish cast at 86. I'm gonna move it in the different lights there. You can see that shift a bit better. So if you were really looking for a pretty extra white, you might like this a bit more. And I do have a color review on these too. Now I want to show you a softer white, but the one that's warmer, because that's going to help you see the subtle gray cast in this. Sherwin Williams Alabaster. This guy's LRV is 82, so it's softer and it's warmer. I've got one more. For me, this is this most versatile white, Sherwin Williams Pure White. It does have warmth to it and softness. Its LRV is 84, so it's got a little bit more body to it than extra white. If you have a lot of warm colors in your home, say creams and beiges, you might want to head over to, say, Sherwin-Williams Alabaster or maybe Benjamin Moore White Dove. You like the grayishes, the warm grays. Pure White, super flexible. Pure White can do a lot, really. But if you really like, you know, black, gray, blue, you generally kind of like the cooler end of thing, you might like extra white the best. So there you have it. I hope you'll check out my website, www.kyliemminteriors.ca. I have over 300 articles, so that's like color reviews, affordable update ideas for your home, and so much more. I also have a great search function, so you can type in any keyword you want. You can type in cabinets, trim, white, gray, just fill your boots, and you will be reading for days. Thanks for listening, and please consider subscribing to my YouTube channel.